We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Hanukkah, we have a problem. A big one. The pilot is mutilated by the same kind of monster we saw back in the cathedral.
What? Alright, hold on. I'm looking something up.
Move it.
Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong!
Fall back.
Roger.
Everyone calm down. Get your seats and stay there.
I think we made it in time.
Move it!
Roger! Open the hatch!
Fall back!
Okay! There's the controls!
Helena, we have to go. I can never sleep on planes. Can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
Fly. Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay.
This is harder than it looks. Come on.
on. Pull up.
Leon, hold the throttle. Pull up.
How many levers does it take to fly this thing? Almost there.